Have you ever thought about how harmful it can be to share your relationship problems with others? Many people discuss their personal issues with friends or family, but have you considered the impact this might have? In this video, we'll explore the dangers of sharing your relationship problems with others and why keeping them private is better for your relationship. Stay tuned to discover how to keep your relationship strong and healthy. Welcome to Psychological Speaks. Today, we will talk about why you should never share your relationship problems with other people. To maintain a healthy and strong relationship, it is essential to solve your problems privately rather than sharing them with others. Let's dive into the reasons behind this. Number 1. Your problems are personal. Relationship problems should remain between the two people involved in that relationship. When you share your problems with others, you violate your privacy. No one else has the right to know the intimate issues of your relationship. It's not respectful to your relationship to involve others in it. Number 2. Other people's opinions can influence your relationship. When you share your problems with others, they give advice based on their experiences and biases. This advice is not always beneficial for your relationship and can sometimes make the problems more complicated. Therefore, it's better to avoid others' opinions. Number 3. Loss of trust. If your partner finds out that you've shared your private problems with someone else, it can lead to a lack of trust in your relationship. Trust is the foundation of any relationship, and if it breaks, the relationship can suffer greatly. Number 4. Problems are best solved privately. The solution to relationship problems should come from the two people involved. Bringing a third person into the mix can complicate matters further. The best way to solve any problem is through private conversations and understanding each other's feelings. Number 5. Maintain confidentiality. Keeping your relationship problems confidential makes your relationship stronger. It shows that both of you are committed to your relationship and willing to work through any issues together. Maintaining confidentiality builds security and trust in your relationship. Number 6. Sharing with others can create misunderstandings. Sometimes, sharing your problems with others can lead to misunderstandings. They might misinterpret your words, creating more issues in your relationship. Therefore, it's better to resolve relationship problems on your own. Conclusion: sharing your relationship problems with others can often be harmful. It can not only weaken trust in your relationship, but also influence it with others' opinions. Remember, a strong and healthy relationship is based on mutual understanding, confidentiality, and respect for each other. So, solve your problems yourself and make your relationship even stronger. Thank you for watching Psychological Speaks. If you liked this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more relationship advice and insights into human psychology. Do you share your relationship problems with others? Or do you prefer to resolve them on your own? Let us know in the comments below.